The world-renowned Cuban ballet dancer Alicia Alonso has died in Havana. She was 98. In the 1930s, she worked in the United States in musicals before joining the American Ballet Theatre in 1940. She never broke ties, though, with Cuba, and in 1948 founded the ballet company, which after the revolution in 59 became Cuban National Ballet. She was recognized the world over for the stylized beauty of her choreography and dance artistry.